local rally at the beach to gain young voters and getting...
I don't understand where the father is gone.
Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like...
is your target, Marco Abiatti.
Oh, that guy!
Father, there you are! My God, you had Botox too! Of course! Oh, nothing wrong with a little holy vanity. I want to confess. I know I have sinned, but I want to make a fresh start.
You know what?
I'll see you in the confession booth.
I bet you're right.
Don't let me down.
Grazie.
I bet you're right.
Bless you, Father. Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. Thought you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic, so maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father. Thank you. wait for me here.
Yes, sir.
Father, I barely recognized you.
But why so serious? Look at this town. It has so much to offer.
Together, with the support of the church,
this could all be ours.
Oh, are you upset that I can...
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Now, please come out. Mr. Abiatti, you there? Mr. Abiatti.
Side up, Raul. I'm sure he's around here somewhere. We'll just sneak you a little past.
Greetings, Father.
Huh?
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account.